This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who wants to know if they should get a COVID-19 booster shot. Well, the very great news is that the answer to this question can now be yes, since the FDA has just authorized an extra third booster shot for patients who are immunocompromised, which includes patients with multiple myeloma, particularly those on active therapy. And so this is a very, very important step forward because we know two things. Number one, at least half of the patients with myeloma, when they get the two-shot Pfizer or Moderna vaccinations, they do not achieve good antibody levels. And the other thing that we know from a recent randomized trial published in the New England Journal of Medicine is that immunocompromised patients do get added antibody level increases with this third booster shot. So we know that it is a beneficial thing to do. And so the bottom line, which is, as I say, great news right now, is that this patient and all patients with myeloma should talk to their doctor about this, about the option to get that third booster shot. Discuss what is the ongoing therapy, what might be the ideal timing to get that booster shot. But there's no doubt right now that it's strongly recommended to go ahead and get that third booster shot with either the Pfizer or Moderna vaccines, whichever one might be available.